Let's take a minute to dive into what cryptocurrency is all about. Cryptocurrency is a fully digital asset powered by blockchain technology. Unlike traditional currencies, it's not issued or controlled by any government or bank. Instead, it operates on a decentralized network for creation, validation, and transactions. Bitcoin, the first cryptocurrency, was launched in 2009, and its core innovation was blockchain, a public, transparent, and immutable ledger. Every transaction is verified through a global consensus, ensuring security and reliability. Cryptocurrency's value goes beyond just investing. For example, Ethereum enables smart contracts which allow automated, self-executing agreements. This technology is used in industries like finance, insurance, and gaming. Stablecoins like USDT are pegged to the value of traditional currencies, making them more efficient for trading and transactions. Most importantly, cryptocurrencies are redefining how value is exchanged. They make global payments faster, cheaper, and more accessible while giving individuals more financial autonomy. This is cryptocurrency, the future of finance. Follow us to stay up to date with more industry insights.